big iron on his head. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him and that